For our fifth question, we are supposed to find range of a function gx, which is x square minus 4. And you can understand that this function is actually not defined at x equal to, in the domain of x equal to minus 2 to 2. At 2 they are defined because we will get 0 value. So for finding the range, we need to find what the domain is. The domain will tell what will be the range. So we don't need to see in this region. The value of function in this region we don't need to see. We will look only where the x is this side or x is this side. So we'll see in minus infinity to close bracket 2 to infinity, because here it is open. So this will be closed. We discussed this in our earlier question, 4b. You can see that. Now, if we find that where the function is defined only, I'll try to draw a graph, a hypothetical graph, which is a rough diagram. So at 2, this will give 0. And minus 2, sorry, this will be minus 2, this will give 0. What will happen if I take, if I go towards in behavior? So this is, if I take x tending to infinity, what will I get? Gx is equal to, which is tending to actually, infinity square minus 4. And this will be the infinity square, which will give again infinity only. There is nothing called infinity square. This is a very large number, and the square of the large number will be very large. That's all. And minus 4 means what? Infinity minus 4. This will again give infinity. And if you take a square root, then again this is the infinity only. So end behavior shows that the function gives the a infinity positive at positive infinity, which means it will be something like this. Okay, we cannot go in this region. This region we cannot go. So we'll stop here. The same thing happened here because this was a quadratic function. If you take minus infinity, then minus infinity square will also give infinity square, and we will get same thing here, equal to infinity. So this is actually symmetric. Why? Because it was already quadratic. This is not a linear function. Don't see this as a line. This is a curve. It might be like this or this. We can verify with using Desmos. So I'll recommend you to go to the Desmos and see the correct graph. Well, but the rough diagram, we can understand what will be the domain and range. So for this domain, we'll get range here 0 and here infinity, which means the range is actually 0 to infinity. 0 will be involved or not? As we can get 0 at x equal to 2, then 0 will be involved.